in English, then later I explain it in the Russian format. This exhibition contains two parts. One part is almost half of this collection is located in museums and private collections. So you cannot bring the instruments. But it's good for see how my art is developing and for what comes now. And this stands in the middle, new paintings, it's all original, and they have a shining effect in the dark. So I just explained a little bit about art, about series, which is presented here. So later we shut down the lights and look how it's shining. I started from different tribes and legends from Africa. It was my first question. And I organized two exhibitions with the help of the Institute of Africa in Moscow, and now this relationship continues. They always make exhibitions with Russian arts. So I study a lot about this Africa, about tribes, about legends. And then started Africa. Africa was the first step. Then I was interested in India, in Tibet, and so like this. I believe that in legends and traditions, the most precious seeds of wisdom say. If you read carefully, if you study carefully, you cannot not see it. You just see how people is the same. How people always want the same things. How people, nobody wants to fight originally. So this art can be a connection between people. This wall explains about legends, about mother of the world or goddess mother, different kinds of them, different countries. Anyway, in any nation, in any tribe, they have some mother which they respect. I just wanted to say one more about this painting. It's also very big. It's over. We symbolize that through study and intelligence, we come to the new world, which is named Suspicion. So now this is opening. It means our mind is opening. We start to understand more things about each other, about the world, about the world. Everything else, what we see, we think, So I mix them. And even if some people don't understand the meaning or don't know history, they have this energy from their colors. They have meaning from their colors.
Я для русских я приглашаю всех 5 часов. Пожалуйста, приходите. Я буду здесь до 16 октября. Ежедневно. Да. Просто надо отпустить людей. Окей. Later I started to paint with the first certification. I prepare all paint myself with the hands from mineral pigments and yolk essential and essential oil. And so like this. But recipe is different from each painting. Also essential oil, they help the miniature.
Hero means in different nations, legends or epics. This is a chart from our time. Very famous, can make anything. So, very interesting about one person, which is very, very rich with spirit. Like Gandhi did in India, for example, or Leo Tolstoy was found a very interesting teaching about how to write. Things like that. So, I'm completely self-taught. I never had any teacher for art, but I painted for 2 years ago. And from this time, I choose the vivid colors. I like the vivid colors. And I like studying legends and traditions, so it's my home. And this is a Slavonic Ashwatthama. You know Ashwatthama, which is drawn from Parabrahma, from the sun. Slavonic is called the sun, which is called Parabrahma. And with the leaves is us, it's people on earth. And our biggest goal in our life would be to grow up and to reach Parabrahma or sun or the animals. Much new, but from 2010, I started playing with yourself. I have much more paintings, but they also exhibitions now. I just want to pay attention for a couple of those. First one is it's called Invisible Life Love. It's how I imagine love like a capsule, which is defending from all happening outside, but also not just help you survive inside this house. It help you make something, not just children, but from your children make something new always. And it's changing space around, so like healing. Everything close to love gets better. That's my idea. And this is just three paintings from my big series about jazz musicians. I like this music a lot. This is developing very much from the 30s. And I like many of the artists. I kind of feel this music, I can kind of see the colors when I listen to this. And I think that no matter to which person live or died, how, but what is meaningful, what person did in life. And I especially like the Miles Davis music. So out of space, so interesting. Listen, even any other instrument is just a voice. You know, it's very complicated music, but so this one just simple. He likes to get high note. And he do it, and just his pleasure in his eyes, I try to explain it for people. So making music is very nice. So also, all of these phrases have one view in daylight and one view in fluorescent light. And this one, the same painting. It's about a tribe in Africa living in Burkina Faso, Badiagara Plata, Dagor. Maybe somebody heard about it. It's a very interesting tribe. They tell people and their religion about they come from Sirius. And this one is the greatest gun. Here, air, fire, water, and here is just amber, his energy, like this. And maybe one more word about this Syria. It's very big painting. We cannot bring them. But in this show the beginning of this new world, Syria. First I saw those paintings, like I always do. For example, not from reading or from something, just fell down from me. I just see painting and know the name, then I paint. And like this I saw when I was in Barcelona, looking for Gaudi buildings. For this mix of creation of artist and nature. And I saw this like maybe somewhere in the far future, people will know the different types of energy and they use the different materials to make buildings more natural, like this. So this paintings about this. This one is just old crystal of Maitreya. It's in the graphic lines, they still close to me, not in the middle of the world.